eh, boss? Well, I'm not expendable. You're expendable! Yeah! Stop running and get back!
You are mine!
I'll guard you!
Feel the pain!
Do you backstab us?
Easy turn!
This looks like a...
Oh, you've really got to it!
You feel this?
It hit his mind!
I am your...
Take this!
I'm your foot!
No, no, no! You can't give up now!
The boys will want a better story than that! Get up and make this a proper victory for me!
I'll mix it!
Made for the slaughter!
On your knees!
Let's get...
I will break you!
Hey!
You like this?
See all of us? We're your aim, worm!
Sid!
Wait!
Serve me! Serve me!
What do you wish of me? Yes, yes, I have your back!
That's been a...
This is a just killed gold!
For the commander! Fight for it!
You're mine! For us!
Go on! Try that again!
Suffer me now! You will serve me!
No! I can resist!
Unworthy coward!
What are you making about to do? Somebody pissing your grog?
No. The captain was in a duel. He lost.
You can either try and make peace.
like to see for myself. All those dwarves would have nowhere to run when I started chopping them down.
Rah! It's the dark!
Get him!
Each city in Gondor administers its own justice in all but the most important cases. And in my lifetime, we've always handled legal matters in Minas Ithil. When I was a girl, I recall my father being much occupied with mercantile disputes and other legal affairs. Then the orcs came, and matters of justice yielded to matters of survival.
The Gavilla. Always seemed an odd symbol for justice.
What is justice, if not a hammer to beat down the proud nail?
What was that? Slave, you're a maggot to me.
The orcs are obsessed with rings, more so than coins or jewelry of equal value. They snatch them from prisoners immediately, and what happens to these rings is anyone's guess. We rarely find orcs actually wearing them.